Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Chismosita Amy here. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you aren't new, go and subscribe. So it's like 6 in the morning. I have a flight at 8:25, so I'm gonna be headed to the airport and I'm going to vlog all of my trip. So stay tuned. So we just passed TSA and now I am getting coffee because I'm dying. We're dying. Hi Jasmine. Say hello to my fans. But yeah. Gonna get some coffee and then just kind of wait it out. And yeah. So we just got a coffee. I already have a funny story for y'all. So you know, me and Jasmine are going through TSA here. And then everything's fine. We went through and then we went to the bathroom to go wash our hands, right? And then these TSA people come in and then we're like, what did they say?
Can we talk to you ladies?
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. And they were like looking at our paddles. Here, let me show you our paddles. They're like in our backpack. We were like, okay, so they were like, we're gonna have to take you back. And so then we like, they were like, can we see him? And so then I like took it out and we were showing that. I don't know what they thought. Like, what, we were gonna fight somebody with them? Like, they're just there for decoration. It was a mess. But it's okay. We weren't in trouble or anything. So we are boarding the plane. Jasmine, saluda. We about to live our best life. It's gonna be great. Yes, we love it. Wow, we love it. We're on the plane now. Yes. So we cleaned our seats. We put hand sanitizer on.
Clorox wipes
are coming in clutch today. It's so pretty outside. I'll show y'all. Wow, we love empty planes. We are here in California now. We just landed and we're gonna go get Yari's bag because her bag was really huge. Yeah. Is that the exit?
Yes.
Oh, I guess we missed the exit. Is this where we're going? Yeah, because then baggage claim is over there. But yeah, we're here living our best life. Ya llegamos. We're at Denny's now, so we're living our best life. Las otras muchachas se fueron to the bathroom, so we'll vlog them when we come back. We here at Denny's. Yes. 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 So, I love it.
I don't know what else.
Shayla, bien primaveral, ya, mírala. Wow. Love her. We're about to live our best life just like we did last year in LA. Look at her nails, y'all. Look at her nails. She's ready. She ready. Puro party aquí. I'm a hoe and I keep forgetting to vlog, so I'm sorry. But we finished at Denny's and then we came to our cute little Airbnb. Aquí está la Jasmine. We're making TikToks. Yari's over here. She just finished her makeup. I did my makeup too. And I think Shayla's still doing her makeup. So let's go check up on her. Mírala.
Huh?
Bad Bunny vibes always. She said, huh? I'm screaming. Okay, yeah. We're gonna see what we're gonna do after this. It's really nice outside. And yeah, we're gonna live our best life. I'll insert some of our TikToks here.
You're a bad thing. I know I fucked up. I'm just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter. While you're out there drinking, I'm
everybody. We are outside. We're gonna take a nice 3-mile walk. Pero todavía no salen. Yeah, we looking like bad bitches. So like I said, we did our makeups. Chayla took a shower. She said. Bueno, pues ahorita vamos, estamos viendo dónde vamos a ir a puro parrandada.
Okay, y'all ready to drive?
Walk an hour.
And then an hour back.
¿Vamos a ir a una hora?
Yeah.
No mamen.
Yeah, because that's the closest to the one.
Damn, we're really trying to do anything for this.
Yup.
And out. Ahora sí andamos aquí caminando. We're walking. We're gonna walk for like a whole hour. But I mean, they said to stay healthy, to get some exercise, you know, so. And it's sunny. We can be in the sun, tan a little bit. Yes, yes. Pasamos a la tienda si quieres sunscreen that bad.
No, I don't want sunscreen that bad.
Damn, Yanni!
Why do you think I didn't bring it?
Tienes unos tacones y así vas a freaking walk for
you
now?
You in the airport, no?
Yeah.
Mood. No, pues la Yari aquí, bad bitch vibes only, con sus heels que va a caminar toda 1 hour.
Two, because it's...
Well, two, because we have back. To come back.
Yeah.
¿Qué andamos? ¿Cuánto nos falta?
Like 30 minutes.
39 minutes. Yes, we love it. We love walking here. Puro party.
Work with the wind.
We just gotta, you know, live our best life. Get that exercise to be healthy. ¿Era muchachas?
Healthy 2020.
She said yes. We took a break porque tenemos bien harto calor. Shayla has fucking dirt in her chin glass.
Yes, I do.
La Yari over here está acostada. She needs water. La Yari pues nos hizo correr. Because she wanted some shade. So, we're living our best life aquí. ¿Cuánto nos falta? Vamos a ver, vamos a ver.
16 minutes.
Y'all, we're almost there. Yes. Todo por no pagar un freaking Uber. Yes, we're trying to spend less money because
we can Uber back.
Yeah. Suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. La Yari con su naranja y váyala. Yo huele feo.
Hello, MTV, welcome to my crib.
Wow. Ay, mi finger.
That's a
cute
fucking
ass. Whoa. Those look as big as my butt cheeks.
I don't know, but it looks like a
Libra. My butt, she said. It looks like my butt. Ay, no.
Ella le dijo a la banda que no viniera.
What? I thought you were comfortable with the girls. You liar. You set me up.
Sometimes human things happen, and afterwards.
Good morning. What time is it? It's like 9:15 in the morning.
We're eating breakfast right now, mira. This is mi breakfast. Ya Jasmine está allí.
Yari and Shayla con sus donas. Yeah, we woke up at like what 8:30ish. To leave this Airbnb, and then we're gonna head over to Monterey.
Yay.
She said yay. We don't look that much like trash. Nos arreglamos. You should have seen us in the morning, just kidding though. But yeah.
Thank you.
recording myself.
Ya llegamos al hotel. They let us put our luggage here, and then we're just gonna go live our best life, I guess. I don't know, because it's like, what, 11:30 in the morning? So, yes. Tenemos un poquito frío, la Sheila se está cambiando, no, por eso no la he puesto, pero ya se cambió. Yes, so it's really pretty out here, like it's so beautiful, and I'm so excited to go see the ocean. We just got to the beach, yes! We are like gonna live our best life today. It's so beautiful, y'all, like I am obsessed. Puro party. Yes. And I was like, ew. Anyways, it was really funny though. Jasmine recorded it. En vez de ayudarme. Just kidding, no, it was really funny. But Yari came in clutch because then she had like some tissues, and then we were like cleaning me up, and then I had to go to the bathroom, wash my eye out, and then I did my makeup again, so we're good. And now we're just we're here at sushi time. We're getting some sushi because we're hungry. Yeah. Hey, míralas, they're so cute. We'll let you know how our lunch is. Thank you.
Mira, ya está comiendo su sushi.
Oh shit, my phone. They really gave us 6 tips, yeah.
First time hearing this?
Yeah.
Where from?
So, a lot has happened since the last time I vlogged. I got ready, y'all can see. Me and Jasmine right now are heading to Ulta because my dumbass dropped my Fenty foundation, so now I need to buy a new one. I want to cry. Just kidding, no, I'm okay. I'm okay, y'all. Have you seen me boo who's not my boo buying one for me? ¿Quién sabe? But yeah, we were kind of bored for like the longest time because check-in was until 4, so we were just like chilling there. But we checked in into our rooms and stuff, so we Gucci. We're here at the Sisterhood Bonfire.
over here living our best life. Yeah, I'll let you know what happens because I can't really talk because I'm dead. Sunday, we're already at the airport. Let's see, I don't even remember where I left off, to be honest.
It's a cute mask.
Let me see. So yesterday we just did like sisterhood activities, and then we went to lunch. We went to Jack in the Box because back at home there's only a Jack in the Box at the southern part of the state, which is like 5-6 hours away. So that's why I went to Jack in the Box. And because Yari had never tried it. Then we did more sisterhood stuff. And then we went to the vendor. So I bought this. And I bought this thing that I'm wearing. This black thing. It has like glitters. It's really cute. I would show it to you, but I'm freezing right now. So. And then after I took a nap, I took a fat nap. It was a good time. And they woke me up at like 5. I told them to wake me up at 4:30, 4:45. Homegirls didn't wake me up till like 5. I was like, so then I just like went to shower. We got ready. And then what else did we do? We went to the gala, and then we got bored at the gala. So we were like, let's go out. So we went back to our room, so we got ready, puro party, and then we went out again. But we kind of like left kind of early from the club because we were so tired, huh, Devin?
Yeah.
I was like, we like sat down and I was already falling asleep on her lap. I was like, I am so exhausted. It was pretty. We were just so tired because we haven't really slept. So, yeah, so we like did that, and then we got up this morning. We kind of like packed. And now we're here. Also, we feel like we're kind of getting a little sick.
But we don't have the canora, we promise.
We promise, we promise, we promise. It's because, mira, listen, listen. Homegirls had us out at the beach when it was so windy. Yeah. Like, it was so cold. Like, it was so cold. And I was like, why can't we go inside?
Proper clothes on.
Yeah, we didn't have the proper clothes on. Like, I, like, stocked up on layers, but, like, it wasn't enough. So I was like, me va a dar un resfrío. And that's probably what's happening right now, to be honest. And then today, this morning, they were like, take off your jacket so you can take pictures in just the shirt. And I'm like, I know y'all want pics, but man, why can't we do this inside? I'm so mad. I was like, I'm freezing. But yeah, so that was pretty much it. And then now we're just here at the airport. We're just going to chill until our flight at, like, what, 6 p.m.? So yeah, sorry I didn't really vlog a lot. I kept forgetting. I'm like the worst. So guess what, y'all? TSA here at fucking San Antonio is fucking trash.
Huh, Jasmine?
Yeah. They fucking suck. I mean San Jose. San Jose is what I meant. San Jose. You heard that wrong. San Antonio is pretty bomb. But they fucking suck. So they. Come on, Jasmine. So we had our paddles in our backpack, kind of like we did back at home. And Salt Lake, they were wonderful. They just kind of called us back and they were like, what is it? Oh, it's a paddle. And then they were like, okay, we'll let it go. They were so nice. And here in San Jose, they said, you can't take that on the plane. And I'm like, back at home, they let us. So, like, what the fuck? So we're kind of upset now.
Thank you.
But we, like Jasmine said, we got pictures of it, so
yeah.
We're Gucci, but
sorry, girls. It's not our fault.
I'm fucking sad because this was my first like actual KDChi paddle, and I was gonna like hang it up in my room. But TSA was like, "Fuck y'all!
So if anybody from San Jose ever sees this, fuck y'all. Fuck y'all. Hi, we got our paddles back. Yeah, a sister from Vegas is gonna check them in. And then I don't know if she's gonna mail them or some shit. I mean, I don't mind paying for the shipping, to be honest. So, we love it. So, I just want to give a shout out to homegirl Susan Taylor from Alpha Zeta Chapter Las Vegas. We love her. She took our paddles, she checked it in. It was so funny, y'all. She like taped them together and like they're, yeah, in tape. And yeah, so either we're going to Vegas or she's coming in June. So either way, we're gonna get our paddles back, which is great. But yeah, now we have to walk all the way to the other terminal to go back. Este castigo.